Humans are emotional creatures, and the visuals affecting our performance. So let's assume that you're working with a CRM that looks like that. That's a beautiful CRM. It has the pictures, it has all the information I need to work with. This is perfect. There is a very good chance that me as a salesperson, I will work with my CRM and I will have great results because everything looks good and it makes me feel good. From the other side, if I have the basic view, which looks like that, which most of the CRMs in the market looks like that, there is a chance that I will not perform the best way possible because it just doesn't look good. So let me show you how you can customize your view using Zoho CRM. First of all, you will need to go and let's create a new view. So I already created one canvas view, but let's go and create another one. Once you go to the create view, you need to select from one of those options. Okay, you have different options here. Let's assume that this is the template that I like to go with. Next, you will need to start and map those fields. If I will try to click next, the system will tell me that no field was mapped. And mapping the field is easy as click of a button. So I'm clicking now on the name and I can search, for example, the lead name, which will give me the first and last name. This is by default the status, so I can select the status. This is the position of the person, but maybe I like to have here the company, and maybe here I would like to have the city, and here I would like to have the country. That can stay the email address, that can be the phone number, maybe also here the mobile, and the lead source will make sense for me here. Here it will be the upcoming activity in case that I have calls with the client or I have some kind of activities that I need to take. That will be probably, let's say, the annual revenue. So I will know what's if it's worth chasing this lead. And maybe that will be the created time. Once I click next, the system will appear exactly how I mapped it. Now, if you see, I did not map the picture view. So let's go and write test. I already have a test view, test two. And now, in case that I like to add the picture, I will click on edit. I will go here and I can select the picture. Let's see where it is. Lead image. I will put it here. And now you can see that I have the lead picture and it's added. This is how easy is to work with Zoho CRM Canvas View. I highly recommend you to work with it. It made huge difference with the customers I worked with. They had more sales using this simple view change. It's fun, it just feels great to work with the system. Try it out, go make sales. See you soon.